divide 150 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 150 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 6. 1 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 15. A number close to 15 in 6 table is 6 twos, 12. Now, we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 0 down, so 30. When do we get 30? In 6 table, 6 fives, 30. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.